In that interface, cell growth and DNA replication is occur continuously and that orderly. Okay? So, generally, so in the DNA replication, so for example, takes place in the S phase and the G1, the cell growth is mainly interface three parts. First one is that G1 phase, S phase and G2 phase, I am also explained that. In that G1 phase, cell growth is continuous, cell is metabolically active. Okay? After that, in S phase, so it takes place in this place, so DNA undergoes replication to producing of that, okay, so daughter DNA molecules in this chromosome number is not changed, but only that DNA amount is per cell is that double, okay, so that is known as synthesis phase. After that, in the G2 phase, in the G2 phase process, so generally cell is metabolically active and cell growth is continuous process and also protein synthesis is occur for the formation of spindle fiber in mitosis process. Okay, so in the G0 phase, in these cells are not divide. So generally some cells are exit from G1 to that inactivate condition. So that is known as quiescent stage. At that quiescent stage, okay, so cell do not divide, but depend upon the requirement of the cell. If any part is lost or injured at the time, the cell is, okay, proliferate and undergoes multiplication process. Generally, in that human heart cells, in that animals. So generally in that animals, so generally in the DNA replication process is occurred, okay, in the nucleus, in the animals, and centrioles are duplicated in the cytoplasm. In animals, DNA replication occur in nucleus and after that duplication of centriole occur in cytoplasm. Okay, so that is an important point in that animals. Okay, so it means after that in that M phase, generally M phase means it is that mitotic phase. Mitotic phase is occurred. So generally in that animals, animals diploid cells, but in plants and lower organism, it also occur in haploid cells. So one cell undergoes mitotic division to produce two daughter cells . So these two daughter cells are identical to that parental cell. Okay, so that is that mitosis process. Okay, so after that M phase, M phase or mitotic phase. It is also known as homeotypic phase. Homeotypic phase generally, or it is also known as equational division. So this mitosis is identified by Strasburger scientist is an object point of important. Okay, so this mitosis is known as the dramatic phase. Is known as so it means it is reorganization of it is reorganization it is reorganization process in that living organism. Okay, so mitosis is occur. Okay, so it is not have it is a continuously process. It does not having that clear cut division. Continuous. Okay. In mitosis, phases are not clear cut divisions. It is important point, clear cut divisions. So in mitosis, so subphases are not clear cut divisions. Okay, so in that mitosis, for example, parent cell undergoes cell division to produce identical daughter cells. Identical daughter cells. Parent cell undergoes cell division to produce identical daughter cells. So that is that's why it is also known as, so that it is known as equational division. It is known as equational division. This process is known as that. So equational division. So by that mitosis, parent cell and daughter cell, both are that, okay, similar in structure. That's why it is known as that equational division.